In this retelling of a classic folktale, a little Arizona lizard and his friends scurry across the hot, hot desert sand. Lizard Little is an Arizona desert lizard, proud of his long tail. One morning, something hits his tail. After looking around, he looks up and assumes it was part of the sky. He enlists the help of some friends: Rattlesnake Rattler Tattler, Tarantula Chatchula, Quail Quail, and Jabber Jackrabbit. The five creatures are in a hurry because they are very worried about the falling sky. What should they do? Who can fix it? They are hurrying to tell their king, King Coyote, in the hopes that he will know what to do. The tale of Lucky Lizard Little is sure to enchant those who read it. Facts about cacti and the creatures of the Arizona Sonoran Desert are woven into the fun and fantasy of the desert friends as they seek answers to their dilemma. Available online at AuthorHouse.com, Amazon.com, and BarnesandNoble.com.